Deadly Dream on the outside at Coley Taj. Then it's also Tushin on the outside. They're coming by us. It's Big Coley Taj getting it. Means they're moving away by about 2.5 as they pass the stand. Settling into second portion. Scam has good position, third on the rail. It's another 3 lengths back, Deadly Dream. Then our native, the Secretariat, is last again as they move into the first turn. They're into the turn. Coley Taj has it by 2 lengths. Tushin second by a length, and then Scam third. Scam under an easy hold right now. But here comes Secretariat. He's moving fast, and he's going to the outside. He's going for the lead, and it's right now he's looking for it. Ronnie Tipcap sends him alongside Coley Taj. Here we have it. Coley Taj is the leader, but Scam, rather Secretariat, is right alongside. Then still further back, that is Scam now going to the outside in third. We're moving down the back stretch. Secretariat holding it by a length and a half. Here comes Scam second on the outside now. Now it's Secretariat the leader by a length and a half. It's Scam moving into second, and it looks like Coley Taj has had it, dropping back in third. Coming on in fourth is Iron Maiden, and he's pretty close. Tushin fifth, and a trailer way back is Deadly Dream. They're on the turn, and here's the race, folks. Secretariat trying to hold it, and Scam is driving to get him. These two are beginning to open a few lengths as Iron Maiden settles into third, and he has about 3 lengths on his Coley Taj. Head of the set, Secretariat, 2.5. Scam under a strong left-handed hit, and he's making his run now, but it's still Secretariat holding on. Secretariat by 2 lengths. Scam driving second. There's a strong left-handed whip again by Tintai. He goes to it time and time again, but Ronnie Turcott has his whip put away, and Secretariat has him put away. He's beginning to draw away. It is Secretariat. He's coming to the wire. He wins it by 2.5, almost 3. Scam leads the second. Iron Maiden third. Coley Taj for Deadly Dream fifth, and Tushin is sixth.
2 down and 1 to go. As trainer Lucian Lauren and owner Penny Chenery admire their big, bold ruler colt, who now stood on the brink of ending a 25-year drought for the Triple.